you. I'm just running over the talking points here. Okay. Okay. You apparently enjoy eating salt. That's probably where you get it from. I mean, I know you like eating salt. You ate up all those L's. Highlander, I'm reporting you for griefing already, but if you want to start playing the game, that'd be fucking cool.
You captured Zone C.
For not helping you gank. It ain't my fault it takes two of you to lose.
I mean, I'm reporting you for walking out to the enemy with the most damage. That's literally the definition of creeping.
That's what they were doing. I was just joining in on it. I'm at the top of the leaderboard. I don't know what the fuck you mean.
Top of the
still fucking killing them right now.
Yeah, helping your team for shit. That's why I'm recording.
I don't even know these guys. The fuck you talking about? I just killed one of them right now. Fucking idiot. Learn your shit before you talk shit.
Well, I mean, it seems like me talking shit actually got you to help the team a little bit. So, nah, I think I'll.
If you say so, I've been at the top of the leaderboard the whole time. Well, it takes you two people to fucking.
Well, I mean, there you go. Now you're helping. Now you're actually doing something.
Oh, yeah.
Congrats.
You guys suck so bad you can't even win a fight on your own, so you need my help. And if I don't help, you report me, huh?
I mean, it's a 4v4 game mode. I don't know why you'd be playing it if you want 1v1s. If you only want 1v1 people, go play fucking duels.
You get more points when you don't gank, you fucking moron.
Getting mad about ganking in a 4v4 game mode.
Getting mad about me not helping you because you're getting your ass kicked. 2v1. What a fucking bitch.
You fucking dumbass, man. Why are you playing this game mode if you like 1v1 so much? Go play fucking duels.
I'm clearly better than you. It takes you and another person to kill somebody. And half the time you still lose.
Because takedowns really does just mean jumping in and helping your team, and I have seen you doing that. Especially since I started talking, so I'm pretty sure you clearly
and
know
I've
you
watched you and your little friend get his ass
whooped. Walking up to the fucking enemy team and spamming emotes, that's creeping. That's helping them.
I literally did it one time and the man got
you. You did it twice. You did it twice in a fucking row, but sure.
Okay, buddy.
One time.
Just get some fucking skill and quit lying that you're getting your ass kicked.
There you go. See what happens when teammates help each other? That's the reason you're alive right now.
Enemy team
see?
Is breaking.
Playing a 4v4 game mode. You should be fighting 4v4s, not just waiting for the 1v1.
If you can't handle a 2v1, then you shouldn't even be playing, bro.
I mean,
I'm just saying,
if
it if there's two of you against one guy and you still lose.
He says as he actively loses his 1v1.
I'm literally winning a 2v1.
You have lower health than the guy you were just 1v1ing, and don't try to say you were in a 2v1, that dude came up second.
I only have lower health because I got hit with an unblockable heavy, and look who's dead.
Bro, you're Highlander, your health surpasses everybody, and that guy still had you lower than him.
The enemy rally.
Fucking crazy. Just get some skill, dude. Quit blaming other people for your shortcomings.
Wow, what a...
You captured Zone A.